Hello friends, in this video I will tell you how to use WhatsApp without mobile number. Yes, you can use your WhatsApp without mobile number. So first of all, I want to tell you, if you have still not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it now. So let's start how we can use WhatsApp without mobile number. Go to Play Store, search the app PRIMO. Install the first app. It may take 1 to 2 minutes. It depends on your internet speed. After installation, open this. If you have not already account in PRIMO, just click on create account. Give your name here. Click on sign up. Click next. Here it will show some options: calls, chats, contacts, rewards, my accounts and credit. Go to rewards and add phone number here. Click on submit. Message has arrived. And you can see this is the number which we will use in WhatsApp. Just note that number. Now we go to WhatsApp and please note, don't close this application. Just click on home button and go to WhatsApp. Give number here. It's the same number which was appear on the application. Click on next. Click on OK. A verification code will be sent on your application. As you receive the code, right here. Give your name here and click on next. So by following this step, you can easily install your WhatsApp without mobile number. If you like this video, please like it and share it. For more videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.